power of the well. We have a plan to send you there. Vega will walk you through the process.
Facility. It is where I was created, and where my core processing unit is maintained. It takes approximately 2.4 terawatts of power to sustain my operational capabilities, but it has been decided that we can use that power to send you to the source of... I will not survive the procedure and am unable to self-terminate, so I will walk you through the process. All interior and exterior facility doors have been secured. You will need to begin by finding a way in and disabling the security systems. Two separate networks that terminate in this maintenance facility. Each termination point is protected by an electrified field, but you should survive the surge.
Primary neural security network offline.
Thank you.
Auxiliary Neural Security Network offline.
My vital operating systems are now vulnerable. I recommend destroying my coolant system first. This will accelerate the destabilization process.
Should you find yourself caught in a level 3 demon contamination event, it is important that you remain. Unlike everything else in your life, your work here matters. tier 3 fellow with you, and neither should you. Early tests of Vega's protoplasmic circuitry showed temperatures exceeding 1.2 megakelvins, 173 times hotter than the surface of the sun. To contain this heat, a massive supercooled structure was built to house Vega's miles of circuitry and millions of processing centers.
You are looking at the only absolute zero cooling system ever constructed. It took years to do that. Destroy each of the 4 coolant generators. Once they are no longer functional, my primary systems should begin to melt down.
Core temperature rising.
The train below will take you to the entrance. For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead. For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
Access to the well without a fight. But I'm sure that's what you're looking for, isn't it?